Hello, all of my secret bears. My name's Chronically Blue. Welcome back to more Uncharted, episode 16. Last episode, I already forgot. I just played through it, but it is so dark in here. Sweet goodness. Like, yeah, Elena, if you could actually just... Okay, well, that's a wall. No wonder I'm not going anywhere. Elena? Elena? If you could... Where are we going, ma'am? Oh, okay. I guess it was supposed to be dark, but I guess we're going the right way. Whoa.
What is this place?
Really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
Eh, that was funny. Okay, let's see here. Okay, that is nothing but take bullets. Yeah, so there are two ways it looks like. We have left and we have right. Left takes us down.
Wait a second.
Let's see here.
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
So 257. Okay. I see a 5. I see a great. But that's not great. There's a 1. It said 257. So here's 5. Here's 2.
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
You do that. Now we're just... Okay, so there's 5. That's 3, so we're ignoring that. 257. Is it... It's 257, right? Not 247? Right. That's 1, 5. Here we go. Okay. That's a 4. That's a 3. 257. 257.
This has got to be good for something.
See, we're smart. We know stuff.
Something's happening.
Me every time I hear my stomach gurgle. Of course it did. Okay, well, we saw that there is a thing here now. So obviously we gotta jump on it. Hey, that's a 6, so we're ignoring that. Of course, here's the 5. There we go. That was actually easier than I thought it was. Hey, here's a 2. I see the sparkle of treasure over there. I just don't care.
Damn, nothing.
Okay, that's a 6. That's a 3. We were pretty close. Okay, let's try that again. Thankfully, it's not too hard for us to get all the way back. I gotta say, though, I do like this. This is a very unique use of it. I'm just putting symbols down here, so we gotta remember the things. It does make it... Oh, spickiness. It does make it unique, and I do like that it's having us remember stuff. Okay, I still see the treasure, I still don't care. Okay, so that's... I want to say we could jump there in theory. Yep, we can. Look at that. Look at that, we are smart. 7! Hey! And it's dark again. Then again, as much as I'd like to be able to see where I'm going, it is very realistic to not see a whole lot in a catacomb thing. Yes, yes, yes. I know. 2, 5, 7. I know what Roman numerals are. Roman numerals. Sweet goodness, even. I don't think we need to go down there, but I could be completely wrong. Is that a 2 over there? I think it is. Ah! Oh, that scared me. Okay. Oh. Just ignore me. Yeah, it doesn't look like we need to go down there. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh, that's what it was. There was a second one.
Hey, I made it.
Hey, be careful. That thing doesn't look like it. Whoa, whoa.
It's all right. I'm okay.
I love how the game's like making sure that you're still watching. Elena's like, no. Like, it was bound to happen at some point. I mean, I guess in theory we could roll. What the heck? Kid, I'm trying. Oh, well, we could just... No, we can't. I'm trying all options here. Like, I know you're probably thinking... Oh, we'll try that. I'm like, okay. And I was like, oh, we'll try that. I'm like, okay. Okay, here we go. Now we're using a noggin. I could really use a Roman numeral right now. I'm gonna put that on a shirt. I could really use a Roman numeral right now. Okay, so. Okay, I didn't know if we were gonna make it or not. I was hoping. There's a rope. Soap on a rope. Soap fell off a rope. Rope shot out of my hand. Rope tie up that man. Nope. I doubt it wants me to swing on it. I can try. Okay, great. I'm glad my hypothesis worked. 2, 5, 7. Nope. The instrumentation here sounds like a song. I just don't know the name of the song or the band. I want to say it's like 30 Seconds to Mars or Nine Inch Nails. I want to say it might actually be 3 Days Grace. I think it's 3 Days Grace 1X. That's what it's reminding me of. The song 1X, not the album. But that is what the album is from as well. Maybe I gotta... Nope. It's pointing me that way, which I know is wrong. Oh, there we go. Yeah, that'll help. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Okay.
No!
Hey, it worked! Welcome. It was totally planned. Absolutely intentional. All right, so that's a 2. That's a 4. We do 2, 5, 7. Wow, it's dark in here. That's not good. Wait, how'd they get in here? I thought it was locked.
Hey, bully! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
This just keeps getting better and better.
Oh, you've got to... Come on! No! Really? You gotta be kidding me. I was like... Got you. Got you. That's great. Where is it? That's still helpful. Really? I know we're trying to kill me, but like, if we could lighten up, that'd be great. Hey, we got 20 kills with the West 44. And this is why we switch guns when we get them. Also because we run out of ammo. Yeah. Right, well, that's a 2. So, who is shooting at me? Ah! There!
I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Okay, great. Can we just focus on one thing at a time?
He's over here!
Oh my goodness. I understand they want me dead, but could they want me dead a little less? Just saying. Like, this is rivaling high school amounts of death. Just saying. Just saying. Wow, it is so dark. Like, my TV screen brightness is turned up, and even I'm finding this dark. So, like, if you think it's dark, you're not the only one. Ah.
No.
You gotta be kidding me. Ah! I got my controller. Okay, the funny thing is, I don't really have a lot of places to hide. As much as I would love to be amazing, it's really hard to hide when there's nothing to hide behind.
I hope this leads somewhere.
Darkness. You know, I'm actually getting quite tired of this. Here, let me just... There we go. No, I'm not. Ooh, an AK. That's a 6, so we don't need to go there. Where were you shooting from? There you are.
Damn.
That's a 7. We're going here. That's a 1. We're not going there. That's a 7. We're going here. Honestly, just Roman numerals that can help guide me through life is very helpful. It's a quick little 257.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake. He never found it. He just died here. So much for greatness. Wasted his life for nothing.
Nate, are you ready to get moving?
Yeah. More than ever.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
I'm sure there is. But it looks like this is also a great place to stop. So thank you all so much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed. I will see you all next time with more Uncharted Drake's Fortune. Goodbye, my secret bears!